everyone. Good evening. My name is Sai, and I've come here with a very special message for my lovely audience today. The message is, never give up. Always stand up to the bullies. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, can I have the music, please?
Listening to music and dancing. So again, we have a multi-talented girl again in front of you. Please welcome Yami Banwal.
Thank you.
Okay. So now there's an interesting participant. We have Umarova Nilfer. So she's not an Indian, she's not in German, but she is like born and brought up in Germany, but she's from Tajikistan. Nilufar is a 22-year-old girl from Tajikistan and loves dancing. She also loves watching Shah Rukh and Kareena movies. How many of you love Shah Rukh and Kareena movies? Can you raise your hands, please? Nobody loves? Oh, that's bad. Not a lot of Shah Rukh fans here. Okay, so let me call on the stage Nilufar Umarova.
Yes.
Sorry. They're not Indian, but they're born and brought up in Germany. So you can call them Germans. So these are Deja Vu group from Frankfurt, a group of girls who love dancing. The participants are Lulia Girmay, Luciana Tesfai, Bana Segai, Miseret Segai. I'm really sorry if I pronounce your names incorrect. Please welcome Deja Vu on stage. Thank you.
There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby we should go and have some more. Are you down, diddy, down, diddy, down, diddy, down, down, down? Down, diddy, down, diddy, down, diddy, down, down, down. Everywhere I look at people's hands, thrown up in the air to have them dance. Come on baby, catch me if you can, I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, diddy, down?
Shri Rama, Shri Rama, Shri Rama.
Very nice, Kimmy. Can you tell me what is this called? This instrument?
It's called Kanjira.
Oh, very nice. I didn't know the name. Thank you so much. Okay, now coming on the next participant, we have Chinmay Patki. So, let me talk about Chinmay now. Chinmay is a 11-year-old guy and he loves singing. He also loves different kind of languages. I mean, he loves learning different kind of languages. I don't know, how many languages has he learned? Chinmay, how many languages do you know?
Marathi, English, Hindi, German, and yeah, that's it.
So four different languages. A very round of applause for Chinmay.